Soft robotics greatly benefits from nature as a source of inspiration. Squishy critters master a multitude of challenges through their adaptive soft structure, and scientists worldwide aim at mimicking their abilities in human-made machines. But what happens when a robot reached its end of life? In nature, biodegradability is an intrinsic feature of all its creations. For most of the devices we make, a similar sustainability is still a great challenge. Rapidly changing technologies contribute to ever-increasing amounts of tech waste, already accumulating to over 100,000 tons, the combined mass of 14 Eiffel Towers per day. From food-grade only constituents, we recently developed a biogel ink which is 3D printable. The ink can be directly reprinted several times or disposed of safely since it's fully biodegradable. It is based on a biopolymer gelatin and uses a combination of sugar and glycerol to increase its stretchability and shelf life. Therefore, the printed biogel ink is highly elastic and stretchable to more than 5 times its initial length, which makes it perfect for printing pneumatically driven actuators. Equipped with an exoskeleton made of cotton fiber, the actuator is capable of omnidirectional movement with bending angles up to 74 degrees at fast response times. Inspired by nature, where intricate sensor networks are essential for all forms of locomotion, we directly combined optical sensor networks based on stretchable waveguides with these soft robotic actuators. This combination enables integrated curvature, direction, and force sensing with high precision. To demonstrate the robot's capabilities, we implemented a search and wipe routine, utilizing its integrated sensing features to detect and remove obstacles. After the device has fulfilled its designated purpose, it can be reused several times by reprinting, or simply immersing it in water to trigger swelling and dissolution.